the tree. I found it all alone. I looked inside to see the candy prize was gone. Other kids were finding eggs painted pink and green. All I found were questions instead of jelly beans.
An empty egg, an empty tomb, they both remind us of good news delivered on that special day. An empty egg tells us today. An empty world was shown the way.
I must admit at first I was feeling sad. Now I understand, in emptiness I'm glad. How could I have known?
Empty tomb, they both remind us of good news delivered on that special day. An empty egg tells us today. An empty world was shown the way.
A lesson for my heart I would love to share.
An empty tomb was found that day.
An empty world was shown the way.
Wow, Bob. That was pretty smart of you to leave that egg empty.
Thanks, Larry.
But I still don't get what an empty egg has to do with the Easter cow.
It has nothing to do with an Easter cow, Larry.
No, Larry. The empty egg reminds us that Jesus' tomb is empty.
Yeah, and that's why we celebrate Easter in the first place.